Second place yesterday, Paul, and victory today. You seems to be in a very good shape.
Yeah, it's exactly. My shape is very good at the moment. I was very happy with my jump. I didn't expect that I could jump so far here in Høydalsmo. So yeah, I was very happy, and then it wasn't easy. It was a lot of wind, and was, yeah, like Gudmund said, a very tactical race. And yeah, at the end, I had the fastest legs, so I'm very happy with this weekend, all in all.
And that means maybe Huka is your favorite hill at the moment?
Yeah, it's quite good. And normally it's windy, but today the conditions have been perfect. And so, yeah, it was a very good day.
You said yesterday after the second place that you hope to go to the triple in Seefeld next week. And I think I think you are ready for that now.
Yeah, I'm ready, but I don't know if I'm going to follow another Seefeld. But anyway, I'm in a good shape and I just want to compete. Doesn't matter if COC or World Cup. It's just fun at the moment.
And then to the second place today, Espen. And you have take part in the World Cup this season with the 20th place at the World Cup Lillehammer. What about next weekend?
Next weekend, I'm going to Falun, hopefully. And then I'll try to beat some Austrians there. Yeah, they have been good in World Cup, the other guys, so it's Continental Cup for now, but hopefully I'm in World Cup later this season.
I think you look forward to the rest of the season, and last weekend you was competing in Holmenkollen, and I think you hope that also for this year.
Yeah, of course. I had a good competition in Holmenkollen last year, and it's almost my home hill. So I think it will be fun there this year too, and I'm stronger than last year. So.
Gudmund Storlien, third place today. Are you satisfied with the day?
Yeah, very satisfied. It was a really tough and tactical race when it was much wind. And I feel everyone was working hard, so we was fighting close, and yeah, I think third place was good for me today.
What about next weekend? Are you going to COC in Falun, or are you going to the triple in Seefeld?
I think it will be Falun for me, so I have to fight more in COC. Yep.
But it seems that you are in a good shape, and you look forward to the rest of the season.
Yeah, I'm getting better and better and feel strong, so it's going to be a good season.